Leo! Leo! Leo!
What is it? What's the matter?
Message from your wife.
Oh, God, God, what's happened?
She wants you to know that you-know-who is going to re-examine you-know-what.
Say that again.
You-know-who is going to re-examine you-know-what.
Do you know who you-know-who is?
Can't say I do.
Then you don't know what you-know-what is.
No.
Oh, my sweet Lucille, how did you ever manage it? You don't know what any of this means. It means cancel all your parties. Forget your big parade.
Now, settle down, Leo.
It means the crowds will not be cheering, so despite what you've been hearing, you can lay down your spade.
Usher!
It means my mother can stop crying. My rabbi's eulogy can wait. It means that Dorsey can stop beaming and my cousin can stop dreaming of his portion of my estate.
It's past midnight.
It means no, this isn't over. No, the date's not set. No, I won't wake up tomorrow drowning in my sweat. It means I've got the greatest partner any man can get. It means I'll never, ever, ever underestimate that woman, cause this is not over yet. Tell my uncle not to worry, tell the reaper not to hurry, make the hangman stop his drumming, cause I'm coming into town to win the day. Somehow I haven't with my scheming, screw things up beyond redeeming, and we're finally on our way. And no, this isn't over. Hail the resurrection of the South's least favorite son. It means I took a vow for better, and two is better than one. It means the journey ahead might get shorter. I might reach the end of my road, but suddenly loud as a mortar, there is hope. Finally. It means the gallows still are vacant, and we've got my wife to thank. It means you shouldn't underestimate Lucille and Leo Frank, cause this is